Assalamualaikum everyone. Today we are going to make khichda. Let's get started. We need 2 cup of basmati rice, 1 cup of split chickpeas, 1 cup of orange lentils, 1 kg boneless meat, 2 cup of wheat, 1 cup of chili dal, 1 cup of split black gram, split yellow lentils and split pigeon peas. We have soaked all the ingredients overnight. Now take a pressure cooker and add 2 cups of soaked wheat. Now add 1 liter of water to it and let it cook for 3 to 4 whistles. Similarly, pressure cook all the ingredients except meat. For yakhni, we need coriander leaves, mint leaves, curd, lemon, green chilli, sliced onion, tomatoes, cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, garam masala, and mutton masala. Grind all the ingredients coarsely that we have pressure cooked. Take a vessel and add oil and whole spices to it. Now add 2 teaspoons of cumin, crafting the garlic paste. Saute well. Now add the chopped onions. Here we are using 8 chopped onions. Saute well and let the onion cook for 5 minutes. Now add 3 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, green chilies, mint leaves, coriander leaves, and mix well. Now add the meat and let it cook for 30 minutes. Now add all the spices as per your taste. Add the remaining mint leaves, coriander leaf, 6 chopped tomatoes, curd, and mix well. let the yakhni cook for 20 minutes. Now add salt as per your taste and cook it for more 20 minutes. Now we will add all the ingredients that we have coarsely grinded. Mix them well. Now add 1 liter of warm water. Let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Khichda is ready. Take it out in our cells and garnish with fried onions and some coriander leaves. It's ready to serve hot. Hope you all enjoyed this recipe.